A Book Chatter by Danielle. The title of my book is called Penny. Written by Jan E. Gerber. My book takes place in the forest. The main characters are Penny and Isabel. Penny and Isabel had a quest. Penny and Isabel had to find 12 jewels. She only had to find 3 more. You should read this book because it has an exciting adventure from Pippa's Crow.